Okay, what I'm going to do is I'm making a note, and I'm going to tie it to the balloon, and I'm going to let the balloon go, and then hopefully whoever finds the balloon, I'm going to write my phone number. Hopefully they call me back and tell me where they found it. That'll be really cool if they do. So, yeah. I forgot to even say that I'm letting a balloon go, but I am. That was probably the title of the video, so yeah. Let's go write the note. Okay, we've got the balloon with the note tied to the bottom. So hopefully the balloon falls, someone finds a message and calls me back. I'm gonna take my bike and I have to wear my full face helmet, wherever that is. That's the only helmet I have with camera mount on it. Aha! So, I'm gonna go into the field out front of my house and let the balloon go and then start chasing it. Hopefully something happens where it pops and I can get the note, but I don't know. So, yeah. Okay, I've got my bike and helmet ready to go chase it. Balloon is all ready. The wind is going really hard. Definitely gonna go that way. So yeah, here we go. Once I let go, I have to get my helmet on and start chasing it. So here we go. 3, 2, 1, go. Oh, balls. Okay, I'm gonna go get my helmet on. There's the balloon floating away. Let's go get it. There's the balloon up there. It's gonna pass me. There it is. I still see it. Oh, there it is. We have to get over there. Okay. It's way off there. I hope you can see it. Way, way up there. I have to keep moving in that direction. I think I'm gonna have to cross the road. Actually, nah. I'm gonna go up here more. Whew, I think I'm gonna lose it. This is fun. I decided to cross the road. That's the direction that the balloon's going. I can still see it, it's right there. Right there. Hopefully I don't lose it. I see it just going straight up. Just going straight up into the sky. I don't know if you guys can see it though. Oh, this camera doesn't get long distance very well, so hopefully you can still see it. This is crazy. It's right over my head. I'm just gonna wait until it moves to a direction. I'm starting to move forward really slow. It's right there. It's going to my right a little bit. I still see it though. This camera probably can't. I'm still following it so high. Look at the little cat. Look at the little cat. Look at Oh no. Oh no. The cat distracted me. Where's the balloon? No! If we lose it! I can't see it. Oh, I found it. Okay. There it is. It's right there. Well, it's getting far from me. I don't even know if I can get over there. I'd have to go back the way I came. Huh. I'm gonna try. Back the way I came, but I don't. There's another overpass I can take. So I'm going to that right now. Hopefully I get there. I'm ahead of the balloon right now, so yeah. I have a rough idea of where it is. It's not moving too fast. So I should be able to find it. See when I get to somewhere. I have no idea where the balloon is, but the wind's still in the same direction, so I'm gonna keep going where I was going and hope that I find it when I get there up in the sky. It's gonna be so high though, it's gonna be like a little speck. But I don't see it. It's gone. I have no clue where it could be. Yeah, I don't see it anywhere. But I'm not gonna cross the overpass if it's not there. It's okay. It must be so high by now though, like really high. Maybe I'll be able to find a map and show you, like a map of this community and show you where I went. Then you have an idea of what direction the balloon was. So yeah, I'm gonna start heading home. I'm gonna call the balloon gone. Okay, I'm home. 15 minutes later, I am home from that giant bike ride. It probably took me 40 minutes to get until I said I finally lost the balloon. Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna go inside and I don't know, but I'll update you. I'm gonna go to my school and ride around on my bike because I don't know what to do. So yeah. Okay, let's go. Put new stairs in at my school on one of the portables. They're gonna be scarier to go down now because there's a railing in the middle. Okay, I'm gonna try to balance this. Okay. Here we go. Made it so far. Okay, I'm all lined up for the second go. Here we go. Just do it. Ah! Still haven't got my second foot on the pedal. There we go. Ah! I stopped. Speed is key. Speed is key. This is the one. Third time's a charm. Okay. Good thing I'm not a vampire. I'd have to hijack that truck. I don't know what that's doing at my school. I don't think there was like a blood donating thing. That'd be the mother load if I was a vampire. Down the ramp. I'm gonna start editing all the videos that I haven't uploaded yet. Every time I turn on my camera, my dog runs away. See? Every time! I was gonna say, oh, but not this time, but yeah, every time I turn on the camera, he runs away. Every time! Anyways, I'm gonna watch some YouTube, edit my videos, and then. Welcome to Wheels and Stuff Cooking Channel. Today, we're making brownies. Put sugar in the bowl first.
Where's the liquid measuring cup, do you know?
Making puke. Professional, I have an apron. Oh yeah. That is going to be a big brownie. Look how big that one is.
You just have to cut them really close. Does he have a spoon?
Does he have a spoon?
Yeah, why did I just sound British or like Australian?
Why is there oil all over the cupboard? Oi, what is this?
What do you mean?
Oh, that's the spoon. I thought it was a bag full of brownie mix. Is that it? Oh, this is not.